Willie McGinnis in the end zone.
That was a terrific defensive call by Steve Sitwell. What they do, they're expecting play action pass from the backside of the quarterback, Steve Israel. The corner comes in. Tom Tupa never sees him. Results in a fumble. And a good job by Willie McGinnis, number 55, getting in there and covering it up.